Gotta take a sip of that Coca-Cola, you feel? Have to start preparing myself for them DLCs, cuz. But first, gotta get their drain lit. I know there's stuff in here, but passing it up. That's one DLC item right there. Bruh, this is scaring me. This dude. Oh. Like I said, I'll come back. Gonna thug it out. Indeed. Little chair squeak. So silent. This isn't good. Hey, nice. One fell off too. Super clutch. Oh. That dude's gonna come back to punch me. Facts.
Mm-hmm.
I'm actually so sick that that just happened. Sorry, though. That was the biggest fold of the century. I was bugging over that dude. That happened. Oh my god. This is not how I thought this was gonna go. At all. My ring broke. Oh, the plus one, one, okay. I'm actually gonna put that on so my rapier doesn't break so fast. Bruh, I don't even know how to explain what just happened. Just embarrassing. All around. I was gonna say, I feel like there's an invader. Pretty sure I'm pretty close to a bonfire, maybe. Physical defense version. Don't think I like it. Pretty sure this person's cap. This isn't like a real person.
You have fought admirably on your journey, cursed undead. I am Lashandra, Queen of Dranglake. A true monarch carries the weight of their souls. The last king of this land. King Vendrick, as he was called, he found the strength to rule his people. And when the undead were born, cursed, he found more strength to face them. But in the end, he never took the true throne. Visit Vendrick. We have no need for two rulers.
She's an op. Mega op. No cap. Okay. Some repair powder just in case. Alright. I'm ready. Should I go back to Majula, spend these souls? Mega crash, bro. Super mega crash. That was crazy. Wild. Double two times. Get my faith up. Get this shit up to 14. Talk to this dude too.
Oh, so you finally decided to join us. Let us resume our exploration of sorcery. One day, Mike.
You are. I'm here in Majula thanks entirely to you. You even were kind enough to clothe me. Thank you. The only thing I can offer is pyromancy. But if that might help you, come to me. Be safe.
What? Too many souls, but it's all right.
I'll be around.
All right, there you go. Back in my prime, I'm gonna go spend these souls on Thrangos. Alright. do this. I don't think I can go this way yet. Dang, darn, whatchamacallit. Oh, hell no. I'm doing one of these. Oh, you have to do this shit, I forgot. Can't remember what this does. That's what it does. Okay. Nice. Nice. Mimic. Could have been bad. Washing pole, long ass katana. Where is the fucking... I swear my computer be bugging. Bro. What? My game is bugging. Long ass katana. Maybe that should be my second. Trap? Why so many people die here? Very odd. This to marinate. No, it's not. Remember where I got these arrows from. Oh, never mind. That dude's just mean. Was that on the ground or did something drop that down? Nice. Just because I'm hopeless, I'm going back to Majula real quick. Just because I'm hopeless. Be real quick.
Is that a shop here to see? However.
Okay, that's not what I thought I was going to spend them on, but. This way? Yeah. Money. Then I need to get a big key sword. Stab a lady with it. Or a key dude with it. There's a crazy type noise. I need to fight the mirror dude. How do I get to Mirror Knight then? Oh, this door. I just got the key. This thing. Then we're silly dudes protecting. Mirror Knight. I'm actually really excited for this fight. I love it. Spike. Oh God, they're big dudes. Holy shit. That was about. That was crazy. Meow. Bruh. Is hitting. kill the last dude normally. Stand twin blade, that's pretty cool. No cap. I wonder what the Marin Knight's weak against. I don't think it's magic though. I think it might be fire. You know what? Oh, I can't use a birdstone. Oh, I do have two. I'm slow. You got the mega shield. Get greedy. Nice. Is there a way to turn HUD off? Slow and they can do this several times. Shoot the hardest pitcher known to mankind. Lag spike. That's crazy. That almost broke my game. I don't know where this is going. I gotta get back up there because I know there's an item up there, so I shouldn't have went on this. Don't elevate for real. that's how you get down. I was wondering how. I gotta get back up to him, so. Super cool. I need the Fortnite emote mod immediately. Marinite didn't give me that many souls. I guess it wasn't that crazy of a boss fight, but... Bah. I just came up here for nothing, and I managed a chest. That's nice. I didn't come up here for nothing. I didn't read that. I seen spell cords ringing some type of spell. Dark Souls 3, I'm coming for you. My CPU is bugging. That's why my shit be skipping. Alright, I get to fight Frognuts. Ain't got no flaws, so please don't let your bitch round me. I brush my teeth, damn flaws. These diamonds ain't no cavities. What can I say? King Vaughn has done it again. This shit was freaking flames. Cap. These fun pals. Gonna have fun with these guys. I gotta get out of this covenant. It's not a bad covenant, but it's not a good covenant either. There's an item or a chest. I Nice crimson water.
We knew you were coming. And stopped singing. We are Milfinito. We are here to sing to those bound by death and dark.
Lag spike. No cap.
We will sing here forever. As we always have, from long, long ago. We know nothing of the world outside. Do you seek King Ben? But what is a king? We know nothing of the world outside, for we will never leave here. When we sing, the little ones dance. The little ones grant comfort to those who bear death and dark. This is what we were taught. Is there anything wrong? Perhaps this will help. This is all that... When we sing, the little... This... When we sing, this...
Alright. There. Gosh. They keep sneaking up on me. I thought that was a bonfire room. Nice. I don't think this is a boss, but I'm just gonna get rid of these just in case. Alright, first thing I'm doing is getting rid of the bonfire. This place can be crazy. That's a random person. I gotta get on that while I can. Damn. I figured. hot commodity. No way I was getting that. Plus four. I need arrows. So possible I could. Travel back here real quick. Maybe. Is even how it works? Can I even go back up this ladder? That's just the right way. There we go.
Welcome, August. Tell me.
Oh, you sell us new stuff now. At least 100. Fuck. Okay, that's where that comes from. We're good. To snipe these foes. I need to get a good bow. For real. About to see what's up with that for the next, Brad, please. Don't play with my feelings. It's 6:52 in the morning. Derma. If they don't just go ham. Tall great swords. So follow his lead. This person's just doing this as a shade. She's in and out quick, maybe. fast, and yeah, that's as fast as crazy. Come back to this area later too. I know the lightning thing is over here, but I'm not necessarily worried about that right now. Lightning Faith is over there, whatever it's called. Lightning Sword. Dude helped out big time. Huh. Nice. That's probably what he's helping people to. Nice. Alright. I really don't know if this is an entrance to a boss room or not. Gonna treat it like it is one though. So, let's see, I feel like there was somewhere I was. Oh, that's not good, that's not good. With a bonfire before the. Oh wait, maybe the thing's over here. I think it's here actually, maybe not over there. Red Iron Twin Blade. This is definitely not where the thing is either. This guy's scaring me. Jump him. Okay, never mind. I was about to jump him. I don't know if that was a real person or not. I don't think. Yeah, this is definitely not where you get the lightning weapon. It's alright though. We're close. It says Deermus though. Wait, what? Is Deermus a real person? No. I really have no idea if Deermus is a real person or not. I think it is. Got to crush this frog. Okay. So right there, man. Alright, Frog Nuts McGee. Okay. That's really embarrassing. Dog slam. Critical hit for the last John too. Nice. Key of the embedded there again. Now I can go unlock that. Song soul. Nice. I always miss something here. Like always. I think there's a bonfire right here. And this goes somewhere too, I'm pretty sure. But I think I'm gonna end it here. In the Rise of the Dead bonfire. I think made a lot of good progress. I think it was 3 bosses. The Dragon Riders, Dingus the Mirror Knight, and Frog Songboy.